is really high. Okay, I can tune that down. I'm speaking really... I can fix that. I'm almost in a whisper now, though. I should probably have the mic closer. Thanks for telling me, though. That should be better. I can't really see because I can't take out of the game. It's really annoying, but it's fine. I think a little bit lower than that, maybe, actually. This is how I'm so far down in voice register right now. There we go. I think I'm gonna only be live for another hour. But I don't know how. If I got that, I would have. I know, but I can't get there. Just attacks my arm. Number code or the game itself? Because I have no clue. Is it the opposite of what that is? And high numbers are the low? I don't know. How did I even get over there? Oh, of course. So still just fold it right down. There's no way I can juggle it. Can go outside. Why are you tormenting everything in my room? Yes, it's the opposite. Isn't it then? And why I'm sorry, it's just I'm not in the best mental state right now, so I won't be as much of entertainment as I want to be and feel like you guys deserve. That's why I'm sorry, and I'm probably just going to be live for max an hour because I don't think anyone is enjoying watching this right now. I just have to figure out this. Go backwards in the alphabet. Space on the top here. I decrypted the first sentence. I am bored. I got the first sentence done, and I'll just decode everything before I answer too much. I'm just feeling the frowny face at the end there is frustration of me maybe not knowing, or more, probably. It's the worst number 6 I've ever written in my entire life. Okay. If you're still watching, we've still just—it's just half an hour, but always, ever if you invite me, I will join. Of course, I will. You don't need to ask. Well, you don't need to decrypt it that badly. Invite me and I'll always join you. And I should probably go offline at midnight as well, so that's perfect timing for me too. I got it.
You're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
But you left us for tonight. Now, like I said, I was gonna come back. Just had to figure some stuff out. In case Rose didn't see it, I sent him another message, but I don't think he's gonna say yes, though. I sent him another encrypted message. He sent me one, I'm gonna send him one, except he already knows the code, so it'll take him a lot shorter amount of time to figure that out. But I'm only gonna be live, no, not for long, fortunately.
Surprise! We're doing it there. Come back, please. gonna kill you, okay?
Just random things, yes. But this was from somebody to
me. Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, girlfriends. Not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. You'd come back. What happened to those days?
That was before you tried to murder me. Prices for some of them. Okay.
Very clever. And foolish. Speaking of you, many. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashi Spikeblades. Stay still, please.
I think no.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back!
This is on the charge from earlier. What's our prices though? I'm a secret spy.
Did something break back there?
Nope.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you.
Easier said than done.
Okay.
Get. Oh no. You can barely see it's popping up right there, though. Every time he looks on and off. I don't know what you're doing.
Your death would be entirely voluntary, and very much appreciated. I'm not sure it does work, but you put there as well. We've had a couple of bombs in the past. This much steadily works, and it will kill you. If that's one of your concerns about not jumping in, the machine will kill you straight away. Painless. It will not be painless, obviously, but it will mash you up. In summary, walk all the way to Cirque du or give up and honorably, like a samurai, save yourself a trip. It's a win-win for you. Plus, I have put a lot of effort in getting this lair ready for you, so it would certainly teach me a lesson if you simply die painlessly 20 feet from the door. I'd be furious. I'd be like, not but just desserts. No more than a dessert. But teach me a lesson. Well, just jump into the old version. I'll tell you, if I was up against impossible odds, this is the way I want to go. Mashed with things to be the way I choose. And here's the best part. There's a conveyor belt that will convey you in convenient comfort right into
get a
the
blanket. Be able to get that.
Look, anyway,
before we stop
talking. Take your time. I'll let you think about it. And I don't want to pressure you into that area of pressure. All right. You know what my opinion is. I'm leaning toward pressure. Up to you. Just give me some time. Oh, that good. Yeah, that was good work.
Just wanted to see what happened. Don't jump into danger. Who'd have known? Let's not try to be cocky this time. There is the most possible figure a way to get an answer, maybe. More likely ways. Correct word. I'm looking for. I'm probably gonna end the stream after I reach this point here though. Too late. Never end the stream. I has to end sometime. Unfortunately. Australia's why just midnight. Started typing some. There it is. Okay. I guess some football stuff or something. Oh, it's Leon's birthday. Send him a message first. I bet I'm first because it's literally 1 over midnight. But I think I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm sorry guys, but I can feel my throat is hurting as well. So I should go and rest it a little bit. And like I said, I don't think I'll be much of a entertainment. I don't have much to contribute with right now. I'm really sorry for that. That's why the title is sorry as well. I'd love for you to make me mysteries, Goddess Among You. You don't need to reward me. Just give me a possibility and a chance to figure out what it is. And I'm gonna be happy either way. That you care enough to do that, those like efforts to do something like that. So thank you guys so much for watching, everyone. Both Goddess Among You, Aurelius, for wanting to play with me. But please just ask me. Straight out, don't give me lots of codes that will take me half an hour to debunk and then we can't play after all. If you want to play later on today, Aurelius, after certain thing is done or whatever, you're probably going to sleep. I'm going to try and take time to rest. I don't remember when we're trying to upload everything to YouTube yesterday and I fell asleep, but then I woke up again like at 8 and I had to wake up again 2 hours later to meet friends that didn't show up. So, well, they told me they're not gonna because of the weather, so I just walked alone. If you want to do anything, I don't know if you can hear me, I really is, but if you want to do anything afterwards, if you're not gonna sleep, then I don't know, send me a snap of you turning on the computer or something, I don't know. If not, I don't know if I'll be live again today. I would probably not, because I'm gonna rest, like you said, Indigo. But I'm gonna be back again tomorrow, same time as always. I hope all of you guys enjoyed this, and I hope I will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone. Take a rest. Everyone wants me to rest now. I don't know, I'm gonna save somewhere. It's so warm in here now. Goodness gracious. Just save over this one. Says maybe I'm gonna be back, maybe not. It depends. It's not up to me. Bye, everyone.